O.J. Simpson, the former NFL star who was found not guilty of the double murder of his ex-wife and her friend in 1995 in one of the most notorious trials in modern history, has died at age 76. His family announcing this news on the platform formerly known as Twitter, writing, quote, that O.J. had succumbed to his battle with cancer.